Okay, I'm not a kid. I can scoot over myself.
Oh, that's great.
It was just comfortable. Sorry, Bubba. Because he wanted me to get up. Did you want me to get up or no?
He said move. He's okay. Okay, let me... Doesn't that look good? Okay, here we go. Who's requesting my box? Who is that? Who is that? Okay, let me show you. Did you put it away?
No, everything's over there.
Stop requesting my box. What the heck?
I don't know you. Shit. Okay, look what I got. Oh! Okay, so if you're ever in Trader Joe's, I encourage you to try this if you're a wine drinker. It is so good. My mom was talking to this gentleman, right? And I'm not a wine drinker. I don't do wine. I'm not that kind of type of person. So I'm like, my mom goes, do you want to try some? And I'm like, yeah. I'm like, yeah. Why not? Okay, it's Thanksgiving. Why not? So she poured me a glass and it's semi-sweet Moscato and peach. Here, let me show you. Here's that. So that's what it looks like. So yeah. Okay. Delicious. Actually, I'm gonna pour some for me because I think I need something to deal with all of this. Okay. No, thank you. Okay. I think I'm gonna pour it into that because I don't have a wine glass. Which I need some. Okay, so I'm gonna just make some for me. Okay, and then we got apple pie. Oh, so good. Look at this. Look at this. Oh, so good with vanilla. Oh, look. Oh, so good. Delicious. Delicious. Cheers. Happy Thanksgiving. Oh my God, that is so good. That is so good. Oh my word, that is so good. Delish. Okay, I'm gonna put this stuff in the fridge. And then look it. We got some extras. What is this? Guys, we're doing Elf on the Shelf tonight. He comes. And these are Texas rolls my mom made. Texas rolls my mom made. Delicious. Delish. Yummy, yummy. I swear to God, it's so good. Ugh. Guys, apple cider, chocolate milk. Who does not love that shit? this. Look, the salt and pepper shaker that my mom got. Isn't that cute? Isn't that cute, little snowman? I think that's adorable. So cute. Super cute. Who does not love Coke? I do. Guys, we have four Cokes. Things don't go bad. I don't want that. Oh my God, look at this cute shirt. I love it. No, cute, right? Look at this cute shirt. Isn't it cute? I love it. Okay. And there's that. Oh, there's my delicious wine. Oh, I might drink all of that tonight. My diamond painting in the car.
Okay. Come here. Shh. I'm kidding. Who's ready for the elf on the shelf? I'm so excited. I can't wait. Oh my God, I'm so excited. Guys, I'm so excited. I can't tell you. Look at this shit.
Look at he comes tonight.
My battery is always dying. It's so annoying. I can't help it. Okay. Por favor, please. Por favor.
Okay, I need... Why is it so cold in here?
Babe.
What?
What? Why is it so cold in here? Did you leave the AC on when you left home? I didn't change it. No, I'm talking about when we left. Yeah, I turned the heat on because it was freaking freezing. It said, did you change the, did you put.
I didn't have anything on. I haven't been turning the air on because it's been too nice outside to turn on.
I wonder who did that. The ghost. That's freaky.
Probably you and I realized it.
Maybe it was me. I don't know. I can't remember. Okay, I have to go grab my... I'll be right back. Hold on.
Is your car unlocked or locked?
Should be unlocked.
What?
Should be unlocked.
It better be, because you always lock your car.
I didn't lock it.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Okay, bye.
I have too much shit in my hands.
I No way. It's too scary out there. Can you go grab it?
No.
There's owls out there.
No, they're not. They're gone.
What if there's an alligator?
Oh, my God. He's as big as a wimp.
Yes, I am a wimp, and that's okay. I admit that. I'm a scared little pussy. Yep, I am. I'm scared. Literally, please.
Gabby, I'm watching football.
It's dark out there.
Turn the fucking light on then. You're fine. Stop.
I need a nightlight.
Sorry.
Come on. I'm scared.
Scared of what?
I don't know. I just am scared. That's okay. I'm not going.
Okay. Never mind. Gabby doesn't do dark time. I need a nightlight. Okay, I get scared.
Okay.
Please go.
No, I'm watching football.
God, why the... You're a jerk.
I'm not a jerk, but you don't have to go outside when I'm watching the
girl. Yes, because I'm scared.
You just came in from outside.
You were out there with me! Oh, my God. You're a jerk for not understanding my phobe of dark time. Nighttime. Give me a flashlight. Where's the flashlight? Don't judge me, okay? Why am I scared? Well, you're a jerk for not being a good guy and doing it for me and understanding.
What if you were by yourself?
I wouldn't go.
Right. I would stay inside the house. I don't do dark time. I get so scared. I'm terrified.
What?
I don't know. I just am.
There's nothing outside of me scared.
You don't know that. Where's the flashlight?
You want to come with me? I'm not talking to you because you're watching football and you're just a jerk.
Stop.
I'm scared. You want to come with me? I don't do dark time. I don't. I don't walk the dog. I don't. No, it's no. I can't do it. If I'm in a building, that's a different story. I can't do it. I just can't do it. I don't know why. I don't know why I'm so scared. I just am.
I don't watch
podcasts. Intermission.
Oh my God. I'm so comfortable.
Intermission.
I don't give a fuck if it's intermission or not.
I'm sorry.
No,
yeah. Why am I so scared? No, my diamond art's in the car. I don't know why, but when it comes to dark, I'm scared. I don't like to go outside by myself. I've always been like that. a fear that I have. Stop looking at me like that. You know my fear. 7 years.
No, you've never had that fear, ever.
Well, I do now. Well, I do now. Okay, I'm going to show you outside, okay? Because it's really dark, okay? And what if there's somebody that... I'm just scared. Look. Look. See? It's dark. Look how dark that is. No. No, I'm good. Let's go. No. It's not funny. Come on. Don't judge me, okay?
Why are you staring at me?
It's not funny. Please. That's nasty. Come on. Can you please? I'll kiss ya. Smuck her up. Can't he do it? It's not a commercial. Is the car unlocked? No.
So you're telling me if someone put a, said, hey, I just delivered and put $1 million in your mailbox.
I don't care if there's $1 million in my freaking mailbox. I still would not go out. I wouldn't go. They told me that a diamond painting was in my mailbox, and I would not go outside. Did I not? I said, nope, I'm not, nope, I'm not going. Literally, I said, I'm not going. I don't know why I'm so scared all of a sudden. I don't think nighttime. You're a jerk. If you really loved me, you would do it. Okay, if I go out there, if I die, if I get kidnapped or I get eaten by an alligator, I'm gonna blame you.
There's nothing out there.
You don't know that. My battery is low. Run really fast. Okay, where's my diamond art? In the trunk? No, no. Not when it's this dark. It's 7 o'clock.
You've gone out there. This time.
Do you see? It's dark outside. It is 7 o'clock and it's still dark outside.
Wow, that's
bad. Why am I so scared? Dude, come on.
You're giving them more shit to talk about.
They can talk about me being a pussy. I don't really care because I am. They can tell me I'm a pussy. I don't care because I am. That's the truth. I'm a scared wuss. A wuss. Yes, I am. Yeah. Go ahead. You can say that because it's the truth. I give you permission. I'm a wuss. That's okay because it's the truth. I am. Especially at nighttime. Okay? Okay. Whatever. I'm just going to make some coffee. Thank you. Yeah, remember, I did not want to do the Taco Bell either. I wouldn't either. It can wait till morning at this point. No, I can do this. Here, hold on. Let's go. Okay, let's just do this together, okay? Please, okay? My heart's racing, okay? I can do this. I can do it. I can't do this. No, I can. Why am I so fucking scared? No, I can do this. I got this. I'm gonna conquer my fears. I'm gonna conquer my fears. I don't know why I'm so scared. I really am though. I can do this. There's nothing out there.
I'm watching on the camera.
Okay. Yeah, I'm going. Oh my God. Who's out there? Ah! I'm done.
What?
No, fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. No, the coffee. It's the coffee. Go, now. Well, you just scared the living shit out of me with the cameras.
Oh my God.
Why would you do that?
I see you, that scares you.
I see you. You are a jerk. That's not funny. No, my heart's racing. That Halloween is over. Oh my God.
I don't have that.
Don't worry. Just add a teaspoon of vinegar instead.
That was like super helpful.
He's talking shit.
Say hi, John.
Hi there.
He better not sleep tonight. That's all I can say.
You are
a jerk. I see you. My motherfucker. Yeah, I see. I see. I see you too. Oh, hell. I wish I could prank him so bad. I should put whipped cream on his face when he's sleeping or draw a mustache on his face. Maybe pop a balloon of water. It's not...
So scary.
I don't know.
There was an owl out there, but
see,
it flew away as soon as I walked over there.
See,
they're harmless.
Don't care. They They're mean.
No, they're not.
Yes, they are.
It literally flew away.
It flew it on your head and attacked you.
It flew away. Cameron's got these legs. Actually, I have to say what I was saying. Cameron has more balls than you.
Stop! Mean my heart. You're not funny. You are not funny. You're mean and cruel.
I see you.
Did you see what he did, Liz? I know I'm on subs, but most of you are laughing probably. Did you see what he did to me? No, I missed it. Oh, I gotta replay that shit. So what happened was I went outside, okay, and I'm scared. And we have a camera in the whatever you wanna call it. And so he on his phone, he said, I see you, and there was this noise, and I freaked out. And I went running back into the house. And yeah, and then I went over here, okay, and I peeked outside the window to see, watch what he's doing. And the owl like just flew right by me, and I jumped and I panicked. I freaked out. Yeah, okay, so me telling everyone that I'm afraid, okay, then he pulls a prank saying, oh, I'm gonna prank her when she walks out the door, and I'm gonna be like, boo, I see you. You froze on my end right when you walked out. I did? Oh, you guys missed it. Oh, you missed it. Then he does that, right? Yeah. So no wonder I get scared. Oh, you guys. If I did freeze and you didn't see that, I have to go back and replay that because what a jerk. Oh my word. Anyway, so that's what happened. So I panicked. I saw it. You saw it? Okay, so I didn't freeze? Yeah. Not on my end. Well, that's good. So I think I have a wisdom tooth coming in. Well, I do have a wisdom tooth. He didn't freeze. Oh, man. That was epic. That was really epic. I wonder where I'm gonna put Elf on the shelf. So the tooth, it's white and it's coming. And I think it's because, well, my mom, I had my mom look at my tooth and I said, Mom, like, is there a tooth coming in? So she looked and she said that there's white coming in. And so I think because that tooth was removed, that my wisdom tooth has somewhere to go. So now that's what's coming in. Guarantee you. So if you see like me like putting my tongue into that back of my tooth, that's probably why. And it bothers me really bad. My mom gave me some Tylenol. It works and then the pain comes right back. So now I'm gonna have to, if this is another one, yeah. It has to be. My mom said that there's a tooth coming in. And it's right here. In the way back. Those are so painful. Yeah. They are. They do hurt. They hurt very bad. I wonder where we should put him. What do you guys think we should do? What should we do? We gotta think of like some ideas tonight. Hold on, I'm gonna go talk to Cam for a sec. Hold on, I'll be right back. Okay. Come join me. Hey, Cameron. Yeah, he pulls in. Hey, Cam. Hey, Cam.
Remember when I read you this book? The Elf on the Shelf. Remember this? Look at this. Remember this? That I actually was reading this to you? Look at Mama. Hey, look at Mama. What's this? Remember this book? Guess who comes tomorrow? Yeah, we have to name him, okay? When he comes tomorrow.
Buddy.
He'll be here tomorrow, okay? And then when he arrives, we gotta name for him, okay? Okay, good boy. Today to make some of those decisions so they get zone coverage.
I got all my wisdom teeth extracted.
Same.
See, this is my first wisdom tooth, and like, yeah, it's painful. Hold on. Let me see if I can. Hold on. Ow. If I can. Hold on. Ow.
What keeps us going during storm season?
Okay, hold on a second. Okay, where is she? Where is this person? Hold on. Let me see if I can find her. Hold on. She was requesting my box earlier. Hold on a second. Oh, no, she's not on. That's weird. I can't find her. Okay. Well, that's a problem. Maybe she'll come back. I don't know. Okay, hold on. Oops. Wait. Hold on. There we go. Who? It said lawyer. It's just she wanted to request my box. So I just thought we could hash it out, maybe. See what she's all about. So I don't know. So I can't find her.
I was hoping that, like, she wants to come in. She wants to say something. Feel free to. I just don't know. If you're in here, hi, Tina. If you're in here, request my box. I don't know what you got to say, but we can talk about it if you want to. Ugh. All right, so this is what... Oh, my God. That would be... I know, I opened up. Look how pretty this is turning out. Isn't that gorgeous? Well, she does. Well, let's see what she says. I'm wondering where I should put that elf on the shelf. Did you have a good Thanksgiving? I did. The food was excellent. Everything about it was excellent, actually. It was a good time. It was. How about you? Where is my pen? What prep are you using tonight? I don't know. Oh no, Tina, are you okay? Oh God. I'm so sorry, Tina. I hope you are okay. Hold on. Oh my word. You're fine. Oh no, Tina. Prayers for you. I'm so sorry. Guys, please keep Tina and our family in prayer, please. Maybe when she goes to bed, we can look at them. If you're online and help decide, yes, absolutely. For my subscribers. Absolutely. Yes, yes, yes. You're welcome.
Tune in tomorrow for special Black Friday games starting at 3 p.m. Eastern on Prime Video.
Oh my heaven's sake, this hurts so much right now, dude. I'm trying to think of what I should do about this thing tonight. Sorry, I'm just thinking out loud. Or thinking about myself. Oh.
No, but I think I'm going to. Well, we're going to do it tonight. Yeah, you need to, Liz.
We're close to last night, but I don't know.
Now, put this thing away. 14 points. There's Mike McCarthy. You know we'd love to stick to that one game.
Oh, my God. Okay. Nope. Thanksgiving dishes, but that's just the worst. That's like absolutely the worst. Sorry. This is just really bothering me right now. I don't know why. Babe, can you look at this tooth? I know, but can you just see it, like, coming in?
Watch out for Harvey. They had Mingo.
Use your flashlight.
Cracking the defensive end on the line of scrimmage.
Take a picture. I have to do this.
And the Giants' defense is giving up a lot of explosive.
And like, in the way back.
How?
Yeah. Oh, shit. Wow.
Oh. Yeah, the worst about staying home is me doing all the cook. Oh yeah, I hate that.
But
excuse me. This sucks. I don't know why it's getting worse right now. It's fine all day. I think it's just at nighttime. I think nighttime's worse.
This Black Friday, Verizon will turn your old or broken phone into gifts. Anyone can trade in any phone in any condition and get Samsung Galaxy S24.
Oh man, I really hope it's not a wisdom tooth. Because that is so not good. Fuck my life. How bad are wisdom teeth? Do you have to get them pulled? Or can you just leave them? No, you don't have to. So is it just hurting because it's just coming in? Are they big? Like, are they bigger than like your regular molars? I never had them. I don't really know the food. Bothering me really bad, actually.
Think yourself this season by getting an NFL Sunday ticket on YouTube TV for $89. Where you can watch your favorite teams all in one place. As long as you can see the TV. NFL Sunday ticket on YouTube TV for $89 till December 2nd.
Sounds like
we need
to vaporize National.
Can I pull vapor pool?
It's National. Plus, we're also big vapors.
NFL vapor pool. The vaporizing nighttime sniffing freezing cotton indefinitely with cold medicine.
Oh god, what am I missing, dude? What the fuck? Hold on. Give me 2 seconds, guys. Hold on. Try rinsing with salt water. Rinsing with salt water. Hold on. I have to call the dentist, dude. I'm not going to show you my tooth, but it's bad. I want to know, like, is it bigger than your regular molars? Like, why does it hurt so much? There are two. Oh, sweet.
Today, there's this little twitch on my arm, okay? It's random. It's fucking weird. Okay, so I want you to watch my arm. Look at this shit. It's so random, okay? It's random, okay? So it's, you can see my arm twitch. It's weird. So it's right, where is it? It's weird. I find it really kind of interesting, okay? So I never had this before, okay? This is weird. Let's see if we'll do it. Hold on. Let's see. Hold on. It's usually right here. And you can see my muscle twitch. Hold on. It doesn't do it all the time, but it's so weird how it just does that. I taped it. I had a recording of it. It's a nerve. Is it? It's like a heartbeat. Let me see if I can make it happen. Hold on. Oh, I can do that. Hold on. It does it. I swear it does it. Hold on. No, it's not doing it. It's weird. I have a video of it. Wait. Come on. No, it's not gonna do it. Aaron. Can I send you something?
What?
I wanna show them this, my arm. How it like does a beep thing, it, like pulsates. It's so weird. It's interesting though. I've never seen my arm do that. It's not doing it. Oh well, whatever. It's very interesting. No, it's not doing it. I don't know. Stupid.
Mucho love. Why do they keep on? Hold on.
Okay, I'm gonna show you. Is it when you're relaxing? I have a video of it, I'm gonna show you. I can feel it. You can see my arm doing the, and it's right here. It's right in here that it does it. And you can see the muscle or whatever, and it like my underneath my skin. And it looks like a heartbeat. It's like the, it is interesting. I want to show you. It's crazy. My mom saw it. Aaron saw it. Hold on. I'll get Aaron's phone and then I can show you. Whenever you're ready. It's crazy. I hope it's nothing serious, but I don't think it is. Sounds like it. I know. I know. I don't know.
It's cool. I want to try and see if it does it, like, right now. Probably a muscle spasm. No, it probably is, but it's so weird how you can see it. Okay. Hold on. Okay, watch. Are you ready? Watch this. Okay, watch this. Okay, watch my arm. You see it? It's right there. It's weird. So it's in the beginning. So watch what happens. It's like a heartbeat. Yes. Yes. So random. Okay, this is a, okay. Here, you saw the big one. Here, there's a big one. Here, look. Watch this. There's a big one. See it? Did anyone see that? Okay, look here, go back. Okay, watch.
Pretty. I wonder if Cameron would like that.
So random. And then here, let's see if it's, it does it on here too. I can't, I don't think it's gonna tell you on that one. But it's so random though. Like, I don't know why it does that. Ugh. But whatever. Excuse me. I definitely seen it. That's random and crazy. Just keep an eye on it. Yeah. I know. And it did it like when I got home too. Wait. There. It's weird. Should I go off sub chat? Will you guys behave yourselves if I do? We can try it, but if it doesn't work out, I'm going back to subs. It's up to you. You make the decision if you're going to be good or not. Be good. We're gonna do something tonight for fun. I had a great Thanksgiving. How did you have? Did you have a good Thanksgiving too? Do you have a good Thanksgiving too? I had a great one. Ooh, someone wants, did you have a good, I did. Oh, hi Gabby. Hi Sydney, how are you honey? How was your Thanksgiving? Did you have a good Thanksgiving? Aww. Oh, that's the worst. I can't believe that happened. Thanks, AJ. Hey, Kat, how are you? Welcome in, everybody. How you guys all doing? Hi, baby G. Oh, man. Good. Awesome. Great. That's awesome. Oh man. Oh, this is crazy. Yes, I had a fantastic Thanksgiving. Thank you. Thank you. You know, I have a wisdom tooth. Can you help me out here? It's back in the upper corner. It really hurts actually. It's huge, too. It's white and it's coming down. No. No, buddy. It's oh, you'll punch it out. Oh, that's so sweet. Oh, you're so nice. You're so sweet. Yeah, don't make him do that. Oh man. Ugh. Ugh. Oh man. Let me see that. Okay. Oh, perfect. Okay. What's that one? Hold on. Oh. Exactly. Ugh, you tell me. You know, you should really listen to me. You really should get this wine. It's really good. It's at Trader Joe's. Literally. Literally. Trader Joe's. I think we might have to go back on subs. Ugh. Oh, man. You're going to have to pay if you're going to talk your shit. Whoopsies. Oh, too bad. So sad. Ugh. We just can't behave ourselves. Man, that sucks. Ugh. Back in timeout we go. Yeah, this is awesome. All right, I'm going to paint and do diamond art. That's fun. You guys can watch me. I know you love to watch me do diamond paint. Enjoy. Is that Justin Bieber?
Now 7, 2, 15, 18 left. Not surprised they're kicking it deep.
You know, I kind of do have something to say. Not that it, and I think a lot of people need to hear this. To treat a 72-year-old with so much disrespect is beyond me. And I just have never seen so many people, adults, women, men, who are in their 30s, maybe 40s, even 50s, who can honestly sit there and engage in what that person was doing on her live. The fact that all of you thought that it was okay for that to happen is beyond me. I want you guys to really understand if you guys really think that what you did tonight was really okay. It puts me in tears too, Liz, because my mother does not deserve that. And you guys think that what she did was okay and made a mockery of it and thought it was a joke? Tina, it was so bad. You have no, Tina, it's awful. Awful. And they, I didn't see what happened with that tonight, but I've seen other stuff. It's horrible. It's the fact that, like, my sister can sit in her bedroom and go on live when we all stated to have dinner with us. She decided to go into that bedroom because Cameron was having a hard time and he wanted the dog with him. So I went home and got the dog, and it was her decision to go back into that room and stay there because she did not want the dog here. I'm sorry, but she does not make the rules. She does not pay at all. That is my mother's house. The disrespect that came out of all of your mouths, plus my sister, y'all should be ashamed of yourself. Not only did Dani screw up, but all of you acted like immature brats. All of you did. The comments, and you'd say that I'm immature? What the fuck are all of you doing? The crap? All I can say is there's a big problem here. A huge one. Where was I? Was I on live? No. Was I hurting my own mother by doing what Danielle was doing? Absolutely not. Let me tell you something. Thanksgiving is only one time a year, and that is to spend time with your family. And you know what? One day, my mother will not be here. shame on you and shame on, yes, she was. Now, when it comes to my mother, I'm going to say something about it. Because guess what? No one disrespects my mom. That's where I draw the line, and you're going to hear me.
Say yes, this is great.
Lowe's knows how to get great holiday deals. The best savings of the season are here, with doorbuster deals on top brands all across the store. Doorbuster deals are Friday the 29th, so get
there. Damn it, I wish I would have seen that. Lowe's. Jelly Roll did a halftime show for the Dallas game.
Nice.
It was a surprise performance.
So if case anybody has not even like heard or seen the truth, my mom, it was even done on live, but no one heard it. If you did, you're gonna lie about it. That's funny. But it was on live because someone sent me the recording. My mom was at that door and my mom said, are you going to have dinner with us? So the fact that you texted my mother awful things, called her horrible names, and you can speak to someone like that. Mind you, she's an elderly. She is 72 years old, and you can speak to her like that? Are you out of your mind? And you say that I have issues. Oh, honey, let's not go there. The fuck? Let's really be honest, who really has the problem here? Let's really sit back and really think about who really is the problem here. Listen, I had a good Thanksgiving. Dani, shame on you for treating mom like shit. I have no fucking words, dude. I have literally no fucking words. But Dani, here's the thing, is that you made that choice of literally sitting in your fucking bedroom and pouting and whining and be like, I'm just gonna be a little baby and I'm not going to go out there. I'm not gonna sit there and grow the fuck up and act my age. Because I want attention, and I just want this and that, and everybody feels bad for me, and me. They're so mean to me. That's how you acted tonight. And the chat thought it was funny. The chat thought that was mature. The chat encouraged it. The chat agreed with it? How old are any of you? It blows my mind. Oh. Dude. Oh, Dani. You know, Dani, if you ever had kids, I think you would have more respect for my mom, for mom. You know, you really hurt mom's feeling when she asked you to get something at the store for her, and you told her no. How could you treat mom like that, dude? What did she do to you?
The December to November 6th ad. It offers us enough models.
Lease the 2025 NX250 for $429 a month for 36 months.
Your business needs a network if you count. Even during the NX.
There is going to be a day where people turn on her. Dani, I need you to listen to me very carefully. And you can believe this or not. I love you. But these people are not for you, sis. You do understand that. I need you to, because I love you, but you need to hear me out. They are doing this to get to me. It's not bothering me. But they're using you to get to me. Now, you can believe that or not. But it's the truth, Dani. And Dani's chat, I want you to listen to something. My Clam Slam team is fucking phenomenal. Is fucking phenomenal. It's like West Side Story. Sorry, my phone was charging.
I was trying to talk to you in the bedroom, try to have a civil conversation, try to explain that it wasn't about TikTok. It's about you're hurting mom. You're hurting Bobby. You have no respect in your fucking body, dude. You are hurting me because you're hurting mom. I'm not the golden child, but I have more respect than you do, sis. And I have more respect for my own mother than all of you, chat. I hope to God that you, chat, do not treat your mom and dad like that. If you do, that would explain it. 1.3K in my sister's live, and those comments are going crazy, dude. They're going insane. Thanks for the gifts. But guess what? My fucking Clam Slam team is fucking awesome. It's fucking great. Guess what? It's okay. Because one day, it's not going to go your way, sis. And people are going to turn on you when it's over. They're gonna turn on you. They're not gonna need you anymore. Then what? Where's your team? Well. I feel so bad for you, Dani. I do. I feel so bad for you. I wish you could see it. And the other thing I want to tell you about is I do have a job. Called it being a stay-home mom. You wouldn't even let me talk. Well, guess what? Not now I'm going to talk. You wouldn't even let me speak about that. Being a stay-home mom is a 24-hour job, and that really fucking killed, because you'll never understand having a child. Until you do, you shouldn't speak like that. That was pretty hurtful. And that's okay, Dani. That's okay, because guess what? Things will happen. That you'll finally understand. But until you have a child, you should not have done that. Because that was way out of line. I don't think you just hurt me. I think you hurt other moms. I think you hurt other stay-at-home moms. And I'm not sure if that's true or not, but I was very offended of that. Because guess what? That guy right there that you see, he works for this. Okay? He works for this. He pays the bills here to put a roof over our heads. Well, I take care of the baby. My child. Our child. I don't get to sit. I don't get to watch TV. He comes first. And you'll never understand that point. You'll never get it. Do you want some Thanksgiving dinner that we need to save for you, Bubba? Look at Mama back. You want this? You like some? You don't want some? Or do you want some rolls? Or do you want the, ooh, do you want pie? Yummy.
I don't care if my sister recorded it, our conversation. I give no flying fucks. I don't really care. Because here's the reality, okay? Is that I'm only speaking about what happened today on Thanksgiving. I don't care if you heard that. Give two flying shits. Maybe you should hear that. Maybe you should. It's wrong. I gotta do one thing for you, sis. Your clam slam is not really that great. You can never, ever, ever, ever think that it could be as good as you can make it. No. Let me show you how it's done. Alexa, we're gonna do obsessed. This is my song. It's always been my song, Dani. And I'm gonna show you how it's really done. But you did an okay job. You need to make sure that you point your toes. And you need to make sure that you're very flexible. Now watch this, sis. I can do it in jeans. Okay? Jeans, can you? I guess the challenge is yours. Probably. Thank you for the gifts. Not from you. Block. I'm good. All right. Well, if he doesn't want it. Hey, Bubba. Hey, honey. Do you want anything from me? Well, does he want the roll? Maybe he's hungry. Let me see. I know he said no to me, but let's see. Let's just try it.
Well, I wouldn't want to warm it up and then waste it.
Huh?
I don't want to warm it up and then waste it.
Well, he ate like the grilled cheese.
Yeah, you should be fine. He ate most of that.
Okay, well, I'm gonna make the pot roast tomorrow. So you'll have dinner tomorrow. Okay. Thank you for the rose. Appreciate it. Alrighty. Look at, did you see what my mom got? Look at, isn't that cute? Little snowman? Look at you guys, isn't this so sweet? Little snowman? I love it. I think it's super cute. Super, super, super cute. All right, I'm gonna go ahead and put his shirt in the drawer. Right back.
Thank you.
The Voice? No, no. Yeah. Well, we'll be here. I gotta make some phone calls tomorrow. Oh my god, Snoopy! I love Snoopy! Charlie Brown! I grew up on that! Ugh. Is that Nick from America's Got Talent? Yeah.
Yeah, it's the Masked Singer. He's a host of the Masked Singer.
Holy crap, his hair's long. Whoa, he looks different. Yeah. Well, here. Oh, is that your phone?
Mike, because I have four kids and we watch it every Thanksgiving, every Christmas.
Indeed, indeed. And you can find all your Peanuts favorites on Apple TV Plus. Now let's get this competition started. First up is Strawberry Shortcake. We're definitely wanting seconds, thirds, even fourths. There's some new clues to tide you over before we await her fate.
Thanksgiving is one of my favorite holidays. And I have some pretty sweet memories. Like even being in a big parade. But my fondest? Just being at home in the kitchen.
You might need another charger. That one's not working.
We sang together constantly. Like what? On the top of our lungs.
That charger's not working.
And she had those
this is you. Voice.
Well, come in here then. We're going to talk to your girlfriend. You can see if that charger was turned off.
And I'm so thankful she
better
did. But over the years, I saw her lose.
Sammy, I'm going to talk to my fucking partner.
Her stage fright took over.
They're all broken.
Stage coach.
The girl.
It was heartbreaking to see. And to this day, I miss hearing her voice. I would give anything to hear her sing again.
Sorry, guys. I had someone that had to call me. I'm waiting for a call back. So when she calls me, I have to go.
So could it be Kelsey Ballerini?
So can't find that charger. Hi, Bubba. Can I see that, please? What you doing? What you doing? Ooh. Ooh. You got the coffee? You okay? Huh? You okay? No, don't throw that. That's not nice. We don't throw. Nope, we don't throw. Nope, that's not nice. We don't do that. We don't do that, okay? Please don't do that again, Cameron. That's not nice. Look at Mama. Did you have a nice Thanksgiving? Huh? Did you? You had lots of nummies?
Yay.
Let me see. Oh, that's an elephant. Very nice. Here, go sit over there and I'm going to come and sit by you. Baby. I can't find that cord. I have to go call them really fast. Okay, guys, I'm going to, she wants me to call her. So I will get off and I will get back on in a little bit, okay? I have to go take care of some stuff.